slow down or Jay's going to expect us to work this hard every day.
Sorry.
I was joking.
So, what's your physio like?
This is right, except for his bad breath. What about yours?
He's the physio from hell, a total Nazi. I'm sure he just wants to try and make me cry, but I never do.
What's the worst thing for you about having a bum knee?
Missing out on sport.
Same. It sucks, eh?
Oh, you know, I can't believe how much we have in common. Sport, Scarlet.
Bung legs.
Hey, we need some more containers.
Yep, they're up there. I'll get them.
Whoa, don't you think I can get them because I'm a girl?
I didn't say that.
I can't reach.
Okay, see, that's what happens when you get a girl to do a man's job.
Haha, hurry up. So, you and Scarlett are definitely finito?
Definitely.
And you're not seeing anyone else?
No.
Fancy that.
What?
That's something else we have in common. Look, should we just go home?
Yeah. She had to know. But she still did the job interview, which I should never have let her do.
Hey, if she hadn't, would it have made any difference?
She would have had more strength to fight.
But it was a fight she was never going to win.
I'm sorry, babe.
Don't be sorry. We just need to get you home.
Yeah.
Let's go then, eh? We really should get you home.
Yeah. Because I want you so much. I want us to be together, babe. Like, totally together. Because what if it had been you in there instead of Lee May? Or me, for that matter. What if we had never actually had a chance to...
Hey, but we both still are here. And you wanted to wait, and I understand about waiting now.
But I can't wait anymore. Because you just never know. We are in love. Why should we wait? Why should we stick to rules that might not even matter?
Look, life is short, okay? I know that. But you've just been through this awful time and it's really sad about Lee May. But this is something that you need to be absolutely sure about.
I want to hold you and love you and never let go. I've never been more sure of anything in my whole life.
What's this?
What does it look like?
These attention-seeking stunts are getting just a little bit tired, don't you think?
This isn't a stunt.
Oh, right. You just happened to leave it out on the table where I would just happen to discover it. Look, if you think this is somehow going to stop me from seeing Sarah, you've got another thing coming.
Don't worry, I wouldn't flatter myself. Look, it's obvious you don't care about what I think anymore. But for your information, this has nothing to do with you or Sarah. This is about me and what I want.
I have had it up to here with your bitching and moaning, okay? This stops now.
Fine. All you have to do is sign the form and we'll both be out of each other's hair.
You're telling me you're really serious about this? You really do want to go away to some foreign country and live with a bunch of strangers?
I am totally serious. Look, I can't stand even living with you anymore, and I think the feeling's mutual. So why don't you just do us both a favor and sign it?
And Short and Street is back tomorrow at the earlier time of 11:45. Later tonight on One, Rachel Allen is home cooking for the final time this series, and some of the UK's top chefs share their favourite family meal ideas at 8:30.